What's up, bro? How's everything? Yeah.
See,
you won't be annoyed, though. I went to my woman that does something for me like that. So the man said, if I want to make up money in life, because I'm doing Yahoo, you understand? Are you listening?
Hmm?
Are you listening?
I'm not listening.
He said, if I want to have money in life, that I will have to use somebody. So I don't know if you can just lend me yourself. He gave me this handkerchief that if I need to touch anybody, you understand? He said if I need to touch anybody that I've used them, can I use you? Though nothing will happen to you, you'll still be normal, but I've used your glory like that, you understand? Can I use you, bro?
What have you been?
Let me use you now.
People are there, just ask them.
No, I feel like using you.
No, nothing.
Let me use you.
Use me, you die.
Let me use you. I've touched you already.
You die.
I've touched you already, bro.
I'm not touching you. You're touching yourself. Excuse me, Jerry.
Bro, he said I'll use it to touch you from head to toe.
It's a lie.
It's a prank, bro. I'm just joking. The camera's at the back, bro.
Come on, my brother.
Look at bro. It's a prank, bro.
I'm a cut.